if you have type 1 diabetes, you are most often then under strict doctor's control to regulate your insulin and so on. And then if you do dramatic changes in your nutrition when you have type 1 and are on insulin, it could be dangerous, because if you are on a certain doses of insulin and you suddenly cut down your intake of carbohydrate, it could be overdoses. So I should say that for type 1 diabetes, if they should make any changes in the diet, they should consult with the doctors that prescribe the insulin for them and so on. And but that is the type 1. 10% is not that common. The other group, the 90% group, so to say, if they are on insulin, and most are not in that group, but if they are on insulin, they should do the same. They should be in close contact with the doctors. If they are not on any treatment at all, they could start right away, and then their diabetes will be, in most cases, much better. If they are on tablet, they should either control their own blood sugar very often when they introduce some change in their nutrition, or do it in cooperation with the diabetes nurse or doctor. Because taking this natural balance shake when you have diabetes, and perhaps you start to eat less, also less carbohydrate, and you are on tablet or insulin, that could bring down your blood sugar too much, and that could be dangerous. So I should say that at for diabetes, this is excellent for diabetes, but it must be done in close cooperation with the diabetes nurse or the doctor, particularly if you are on tablets, or still more on insulin.